And finally, it's the moment that we all have been waiting for. It is time to reveal our top play of this week. Can I get a drum roll, please? This week's winner is the 60-yard from Jonah Gauthier, and he tosses it and breaks a few tackles, and before being brought down, he gets a big gain, and not only did that help win this game against Sam Houston, it gets him winning the play of the week. Congratulations, Gauthier.